On June 23rd of this year, at the United States Track and Field Olympic Trials, a controversial race in the women's 100 meters occurred between Jenaba Tarmoh and Allison Felix. What follows is a very crude reenactment of that race.